Hello everyone. What you are about to see here is one of my favourite missions on Red Dead Online. What I've got to do, I've got to go in and rescue the people of Valentine who are being held hostage. The more I have to put this, rescue them, the more my reward goes up. So I've got to do this stealthily first to make sure I'm not detected. And then afterwards, I've got to let all hell break loose. So, here we go. Do I see before my very eyes something? Yes. The gang leader. Take him out and I'll be able to get a note. So now that is telling me where all the hostages are. But before I go in and rescue them, I'm going to hide the body. Thing is about the bad guys on here, they, if they shoot me, it's game over. If they detect me, it's game over. And when I mean by game over, it means they've got witnesses to run around and alert to say, I'm in town. So I've got to do this without being detected at the moment. The poor woman who's being held, well, is about to be shot. So I've got to do this carefully. I've got to take out that guy next to the horse. If I get the arrows in the heads, that'll be fine. But that is a guy walking around with a lamp at the moment, which is very, very annoying. He turns around. That'd be great. Hey pal. It's that guy with the lamp that's very annoying. Better go and collect my arrows. Ooh, that was a lightning strike. As soon as he's buggered off, he'll be able to get out of there. He's gone. For my next trick. One. This guy is about to be shot, but I've got to take out one by one all the guards who are walking around looking like they're bored out of their brains. This is what I do, I just circle around carefully. And then work my way in. But the thing is with this gameplay, I don't rush it, I take my time. Because you've really got to strategize on here. Bloody moron. Ah, dear. Come on, mate. Hurry up. Now that's another great lightning strike. God, it's like watching paint dry this with it and taking their time. So, next the guy next to the tin, I've got to take out first. And then the guy with the lamp. And then I've got to take out a witness. And the guy holding the gun. Without being detected. He's down. one buds to this. No, but you are. Are you agreeing this, dude? You don't gotta do this. Gotta save, citizen. Good night, Vienna. Oh, crap. Who said he could take off my hat? Oh, that was really off the marker there. The trouble is with this game, I found out something, is that you can't sell wild horses. You can do it on actual main gameplay, but you can't do it on this. Which is, they're probably just trying to crack down on people making too much money online or selling horses. Right, here we go. Rescue this poor hostage. First, I'll take out that guard standing right next to that gravestone. And he's down. No, you say hello in for me. Seven ago. Very much, it's son. Right, quick, hide the body. Who's that guard walking around up there? Well, I can't make a move until he's gone. For new players and all this now, I recommend you not play this on Ruthless. Not unless you're very highly skilled in the gameplay itself. And that's my stomach grumbling. Now the reason why I'm hiding the bodies is because the other guards, if they detect saying where's their friend's gone, they think they've probably gone to the toilet. Best way of doing it really. Okay, citizen, you are free. Time to hide this body. I don't blame you. Oh, my stomach is really rumbling. Right, I'm hard this body. Yeah, you can see he run off to the toilet. These guards are so dumb. Well, they're programmed to that way. There's no way into that building without being detected. Now we're going to show. Now I'm going to show you a problematic area. There's a hostage there who's about to be shot, but you can't get close to it stealthily because if you do, you get detected. There's no way of hiding. All because you've got a guard walking around, one guy about to be shot, another one pointing the gun. This is what you call challenging but exciting. But what I'm going to do, I'm going to take that guy out here. He's drinking his coffee. So he's down. Right, I have to go over to sniper rifle now and let all hell break loose. Dancing about. Five hostages saved. Where did the lamp come from? Yeah, man. Stop running around like idiots. Yeah. Yes, I'm on concentration mode now. Not having that. Now if I go into that bank and rescue that hostage, they're gonna spot me. Away, didn't he? Explosive bullets. Because there's an annoying guy inside that building. Now you probably see him. Come on. Thank you very much, Johnson. express bullets, yeah. This is where it gets complicated.
You came to your senses, I see.
Been spawned. Right, let's get to that large rock. Usually when I go into that building over there, a lot of guards spawn, and the next thing you know, it's all hell broke loose. So they must be waiting for me around the bank. Four to go. Oh shit. That didn't go too well. Oh, here they come. Leg it. See, they spawn at the middle of nowhere. That was lucky. Now they're going to be, well, hanging around that bank area, that bank now. More of them just show up, cause problems. Now it's the end for you. There it is. Over there. No, but I'll just kill you. Can't wait to take the gun off your dead body. Right, back inside the bank. Are you finished? I'll trust him to be in now. Right, time to go and rescue this poor guy. Hostage number 3. Yay. Here's my little brother. Oh, that was easy.
Come on, please let me go.
You're free, love. Get out of that fence, you nutjob. And he's dead. Right, one more hostage to go, and then that's it. Better call my old horse, Silver. Who the hell's shooting at me? I don't understand what you're saying, mate, but you're dead. She's not up here. There you go. You're free, love. What the hell are you doing? Move! Alright, this way. Because we're about to get shot at. Now. Ooh, too late. Move it! See, here they all come. Let's shoot the crap out of me. See, the thing is, you can't detect them on the radar. And that's it. Game done. That level is done. So I hope you all enjoyed that. And well, for any people who want to play that type of level in Red Dead Online, that's how I do it. Anyway, take care, everyone, and have a fun day. Bye bye.